Good evening, I'm Pam Saulsby. A man police describe as mentally disturbed was shot and killed by Cumberland County Sheriff deputies after a car chase. A University of North Carolina study says blacks with better jobs and higher income tend to eat foods that may reduce their risk of heart disease. And IBM officials in the Triangle are taking a wait-and-see attitude about company plans to eliminate 20,000 jobs. More news in about an hour on your 24-hour news source.